Hi, I'm Phil Orlando, Chief Equity Strategist at Federated Hermes.
Should investors be concerned about inflation?
We're a lot more concerned about inflation risk than the Federal Reserve. Now, over the next several months, we're going to anniversary and drop off low or negative inflation readings from a year ago, March, April, May, June. So by the time we get to the summer, it's going to look like there is a spike in inflation. Now, the Fed calls this a procedural base effect, and they're telling us to ignore it. The core inflation could hit 2.5% over the summer. The Fed thinks it will probably plateau at that point and then grind lower back to about the 2% level. But we are seeing nominal commodity inflation spike. Over the last year, lumber prices have quadrupled. Oil and copper have doubled. The key agricultural commodity prices, corn, wheat, soybeans, are up 50 to 75%. And as the economy reopens, companies are paying up to bring their employees back. But they're going to pass all of those higher costs on to consumers in the form of higher prices. That's inflationary. So the question is it sticky? Now, the Fed has told us they are on hold until calendar 23. So here's the dilemma. Is the inflation genie out of the bottle, and will it get a serious head start before the Federal Reserve gets ready to seriously address it?